left, you said, let's never talk again. But I'm not calling for myself, I'm calling you for them. Our little ones who wait at home are broken and upset, and though they don't remember much, they can't seem to forget. The dogs, they really miss you. They're different since you said goodbye. They brew, they pout, they feel put out. If they can speak, they'll tell you why. They're too down to play around. They hardly touch their meals. The dogs, they really miss you. And I know. They're sorry that you felt tied down. They never learned to stay. Molly's nose is warm and dry since she sat and watched you pack. She figures that you must have lost and can't find.